gay stuff have to do with us? Well.